and it's in four low right now, locked in. As you can see, the tires are spinning. Spare tire carrier, we had to fabricate a new one from the old existing one. There's the new one there. And then here is the other one, the old stock one. Some new fender flares. Had to cut out a bigger hole because the rear axle is a little bit farther out. And I'm getting wider tires, so new shock mounts. Those are Ford shock mounts welded to the frame. And yeah, front drive shaft. Everything seems to be okay.